had to be off by like midnight though.
Hey everybody, Kit the Solus here, and we're back with Dark Souls 3. We're back with cajoling metal as always, and let's see about getting through this fucking area finally. I have hatched a really fucked up scheme. Hold on, I want to test the theory. Back up. Yeah, they don't curse me anymore.
They still curse me. How many souls did you just lose?
Almost 200,000. Oh well, I've got the covetous silver serpent ring plus 3.
I haven't had that equipped in a while.
I've had it equipped this whole fucking time. It's one of the reasons why I'm leveling up so much. Every single one of these little enemies gives 1,485. Anyways, I am embered, by the way.
My summon sign's down.
So yeah, by the time we get down to the fucking, first cleric, I've got like around 9,000 souls already.
Well, I'm gonna be gaining those souls too.
Well, finally.
Considering I haven't had the silver ring for a while.
Can I rapport the knight? No!
Nope.
Cannot rapport the knight! wonder, can I rapport the cleric? I can rapport the cleric. Well, we just found out a way to make these clerics less of a fucking nuisance. These guys are literally gonna kill each other. Nope, that still hurts. Hold that thought, I want to report him. Or not, just kill him.
Nope.
Didn't make it? To me. Why are you still attacking me? It wasn't. Don't die. Though I'm gonna try to report.
We need to get back into your hiding safe.
He's report.
That's how I died last time.
I'm a statue!
Ooh, hoo-hoo-hoo. You forgot about your hiding position.
No. Woohoo! one that doesn't get killed all the way. Hold on. Now dialogue, because somebody's gonna talk.
Speak thee the name of God, thine own God, if thou canst recall. Ah, then thou'st not forgotten. Perhaps 'tis why we may converse. I am known as Shira, servant to the Princess Filianor, matriarch of the Church. They who are kin to God's name are surely kin to the terrors of the dark. Please, I bid thee take not from the princess her peace or rest. As the fire waneth, does she lie by the dark, all for the sake of man. Thou'st a kind heart to speak to a captive such as I. It is no surprise thou rememberest our God. May I ask thee a kindness? Perhaps thou'st beheld the lone dragon that inhabiteth this city. Medea is his name, and the arch-dragons are his forebears. He once railed against the dark, but was by dark afflicted. Now here, returned, he remaineth to watch over the sleeping princess, true to the old accord. And yet, I would have thee put the dragon to rest before the dark consumeth him and his vows are forgot. I offer my sincerest gratitude, thou who art kin to God's name. Please, take this.
Sacred Chime of Filianor.
I have asked a thing most terrible of thee. May this token of thanks be of aid. I beg of thee, put the great dragon to rest before the dark consumeth him and his vows are forgot.
Let's see, what is the Sacred Chime of Filianor? Or Filianor. Sacred Chime blessed by Princess Filianor, Matriarch of the Church. Filianor's favor knows no boundaries. The Sacred Chime, chime expands the range of vicinity, affecting miracles that heal, cure, or provide other enhancements. Pray of Favor.
What?
Works with Chime equipped in left or right hand. Heals HP very slowly. Ooh. Affects all caster and vicinity. That is a pretty chime. A very pretty chime.
Oh, we're gonna have to get this in my world eventually. There was another path up here. Oh, we can go down there.
Well, there's a cursor.
I am.
Let it blow up.
They didn't see it until after I used my weapon or...
I know.
Sorry.
It's fine.
I was about to say, do you want to go up or across?
Taken out by a little fucker. I kind of want to go down.
Oh shit.
This way.
That's three.
Yeah, I told you there's six of these guys. This way. They follow the same path as the other guys do now. Or did, I think.
The ones that we murdered.
Yeah. There's a thought. Hold on.
What? I think we can go around if we can go this way. We'll have to deal with the ring tonight.
fucking sprig of lavender.
Secret. No way. Who's this?
Was that?
Secret of the Spurn, give us an NPC phantom.
Wolfring, plus three. Black
Boys
Witch,
Ring.
Black Witch garb, Black Witch wraps, Black Witch trousers, Black Witch hat. It is a newer version. Is a newer version of Carla's equipment.
Are you sure?
Where hers is tied. Oh, look, hold on. There?
Similar, but not fully.
Hers is tattered.
These flowers. But I liked the lavenders.
I was supposed to jump it.
And how the heck are we supposed to get across? It looks like there is something over there. Unless we're gonna get invaded again.
Come on.
Hold the phone, what's this?
Nice find. Spot, I'm nearly cursed.
I'll go ahead and scout. And a ring of night.
In the end,
dialogue.
His knowledge was wanting. The world began without knowledge, and without knowledge will it end. Does not this ring clear and true? Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
Master Let the Feast Begin. I think I need the Untrue Dark Ring.
Try becoming a humanity.
What do you mean?
Use chameleon. If you're a human,
that's
you have a chance to become a try it one more time. There's a chance it can make you a humanity.
Anyways. Do you have the Untrue Dark Ring on you by chance?
No.
Damn.
If I did, I'd have like...
Anyways, this is a perfect drop spot for this, or for these guys.
Yeah.
The question is, would the drop kill you? Nope, but it made you wish you had died! Get out of there!
Back to where we went!
Here's to where I go.
The tree!
We got one. Like, legitimately got one.
One poor girl slew her own kin, but even so was embraced, enveloped by the abyss. 'Twas a comfort that neither moon nor sunless sky afforded her before. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
Fear not the dark. I have a feeling there are two endings to this,
DLC?
Yeah. There's someone in here.
Who's in there?
Covetous gold serpent ring plus +3. Oh god,
Lap.
No. It's Lap.
Oh, and here we are again. How goes things? I'm rather running in circles, I'm afraid. I can't find the purging monument. And I've searched high and low. What if it was never here in the first place? Oh, bloody hell. What do I know? Sorry. I know it doesn't concern you. Seeing you all good and well, I just sort of spilled my guts to you. Just forget it all. Like a good hollow would.
You're upsetting. Is upsetting me.
Lap?
Yeah. As I start getting this, I'm getting this bad feeling more and more and more that we're gonna have to kill him.
He seems like such an honest guy.
Uh-huh. But his thing is, so far he's mentioned that he thinks he might be the person, the type of person to harbor a grudge.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be sad if we have to kill him. It seems to be related to Sigurd. Detour?
What the heck?
Oh, nice.
Darks? We're supposed to be
Emperor
a dark. Oh,
the Silver Knight Leto.
Yep, found him. Oh, that's a hammer.
Bonfire anywhere near here. Which means I'm traveling alone.
As a caster.
Oh no.
What?
There's no bonfire near.
Uh-oh. And if you bone, everything's gonna reset.
But this detour has shown me something.
What?
We have to go through that water area.
Uh-oh.
There's another big guy in the water area.
Shit. Well, this is
on
gonna
a cracker.
Suck.
Now the real question is,
Is there a bonfire close by?
No. How do I get down from this area?
Oh.
That drop would kill me.
Let me grab my dark ring.
That drop would obviously kill me. Those drops will obviously kill me.
Where the fuck are you supposed to drop? Because I see where you're at.
Yep, that's an insta-kill.
Did you die?
No.
Oh, did you throw a prism stone down and you heard it scream?
Yes, it did. There is no way down from here. This is, once you go this way, you have to fucking coil out.
Oh, no. Bonfire.
No bonfire.
Wait, what? Huh? What did I just see?
What?
Trying to adjust my camera. Oh, you- Is it really down there? Next bonfire? I think I know where the next bonfire is. It's gonna suck.
Oh no. No.
What?
Is it down there?
I think it's down there.
Ballsack.
Way down you speak of.
It's a series of small ledges. Ring ahead? Havel's ring plus 3.
Oh. Oh, I really see where you get down.
It ups equipment load by 9.5.
Dang.
Should I YOLO it and attempt to get to the bonfire, or should I head back and summon you? I think I'm gonna head back and summon you without fucking sitting down.
Probably a good idea.
Doi!
Mine will be right outside the door.
Okay.
Well, right at the door.
Anyways, folks, while I go get cajoling metal, we're gonna leave this here really quick. So, for now, this is Kit the Soulless and Cajoling Metal signing off. So until next time, everybody. Bye-bye.
Bye.
I'm coming to get you, Metal.